understand this jeweler, Jimmy Sherman. He brings in a watch. It takes over a week to fix. He fixed yours in one day.
Ah, you know these jewelers. They're enigmas. They're mysteries wrapped in a riddle.
She's very attractive.
She's okay.
Just okay?
She's nice.
She's better than nice.
She's all right.
She's beautiful.
She's not beautiful.
I think she's beautiful.
So you ask her out.
Ask her out?
Why not?
If you don't think she's beautiful, there's something wrong with you.
She's pretty. She's not beautiful.
I should drop dead if she's not beautiful.
I think that's a little extreme.
She's all right.
Two exact same watches. He tells you a week and him a day. How could that be? Something's fishy about this.
The hell with them.
The hell with them?
He wrote his exact words.
Oh, boy.
He said, we've got 500 shows to choose from. Why should we give two guys who have no idea and no experience more money?
That's pretty pathetic.
Pounded on his desk.
Pounded?
I told you to take the offer.
Look, I have nothing to do with this. It wasn't my decision. It was Jerry. Jerry told me. I'm the creative guy. He handles the business end.
You said it was insulting.
I was quoting him. I'm not going to be insulted. I'm never insulted. What kind of maniac is this guy? I mean, he says no and that's it?
Yeah, that's the way Russell is. He doesn't like to play games.
Well, he has to play. He can't just not play. We're playing. I gotta see him. How do I get in touch with him?
You'll have to wait till Monday.
No, I can't wait till Monday. That's impossible. I gotta talk to him now. Where does he live?
I can't give you his address. So he just wants to talk to you. I couldn't talk him out of it. So you just tell him that you're my boyfriend and that we're in love, okay? Can you
yeah,
do that?
Yeah, I'm your boyfriend. Yeah.
Okay.
Have we been intimate?
Yeah, we've been intimate.
How often do we do it?
Kramer, how is that important? Honestly, do you really think he's going to ask you?
Elaine, he's a psychiatrist. They're interested in stuff like that.
All right. We do it five times a week, okay?
Ooh, baby.
Oh. Listen, just tell me something. What are you going to say?
I know what I'm going to say.
No, but I would like to hear it.
No, I don't want to say it out loud. Kills the spontaneity. You know, Gleason, he never rehearsed.
Hey, how's your hair?
Well, yeah, it's good.
You're not the type who should be playing with matches seriously,
Grandma. Dr. Reston. Is he in? Well, this is Kramer, and he's expecting my call. Was it rabbit? Dr. Reston. Well, hello there. I'm a good friend of Elaine's. We're not friends. We're much more than friends. And I'm afraid we have a bit of a problem.